There was a lady in the north, I ne'er could find her morrow. She was courted by 9 gentlemen and a blue boy lad frae Yarrow. These 9 men had drank and had the wine, as of they done afore. They made a pact among themselves to fecht for her on the Yarrow. She's washed his face, she's combed his hair, as of she'd done afore. She's made him like a knight so bright to fecht for her on the Yarrow. So he come o'er yon isle, and oh, by the homes of Yarrow, it's there he spied 9 gentlemen come to fecht wi' him on the Yarrow. There's 9 o' you, there's 1 o' me, it is an unequal morrow, but I'll fecht ye all yen by yen on the dowie duns of Yarrow. And there he flew, and there he slew, and there he wounded sorely, till her brother John come in beyond, he dealt with him most foully. Oh, father dear, I've dreamed a dream, a dream of jewel and sorrow. I dreamed that I was pooing hay on the dowie dens of Yarrow. Oh, doctor dear, I'll read your dream, I fear it doth bring sorrow. Your own true love is dead and warm on the dowie dens of Yarrow. So she come up yon high hill, and oh, by the homes of Yarrow, it's there she spied her own true love lying dead and pale in the Yarrow. Her hair it being 3/4 long, the colour it was yellow. She wrapped it round his middle so small, and pulled him out the Yarrow. Oh, father dear, you've 7 sons, you may wed them all tomorrow, but the fairest flower among them all was the ploughboy lad frae Yarrow. This maid she being full big wee child, a fact which did cause sorrow. She lay her dead in her lover's arms, it was that day or morrow.